your own scratch art. So I think this is really cool. And I like to make scratch art. So just wanted to make a video on this today. And I thought it's going to be really cool. So guys, I've never tried this before. So I'm not going to say that it's going to work. But if you want to watch this video first, then you can, so you know if it works or not. I'm pretty sure it does. But anyway, let's get started. So the things you're going to be needing will be a paintbrush. Doesn't matter how like big or small the hairs are, but I recommend like these thick ones that I have. And it doesn't have to be this exact same paintbrush. So anyway, I recommend this paintbrush with these, not like a skinny one, because you have to paint your whole paper. So you'll also be needing a styrofoam tray. You don't have to use a styrofoam tray, but I have this little paint tray. But you can also use like a paper plate or something. Black paint, yes, this does have to be black paint. I have no brands that I recommend for this black paint, but it, as long as it's black, so it says black right here, so that means it's black. So you also need crayons. They have to be crayons, not just like green or something. You could choose like green or blue or something, but I have, I do rainbow. I would do rainbow. Also, a blank piece of paper that is white. So let's get started. So first, you are going to need to take your crayons and your paper and just color the whole entire paper with rainbow colors of crayons. You don't have to do rainbow colors, but I think I'm just gonna do it. So I'm gonna put this in fast motion for you guys. And so, so I'm gonna put this in fast motion for you guys, and you have to color paint this whole entire. Just painting this whole entire paper black, and I like to put the towels on and the hard surface. That's fine for me. just gonna use my phone flashlight here so you can see better. But like the crystal like some rainbow crayons stuff. I think you can see it, but like there's some stuff up there. So it really helps you as you need to cover that up. If you just paint like sideways like this, it'll help. It'll cover up the crayon. So yeah. So now we're just gonna wait and let it dry. So this could take a while. I don't know, but this will take a while. So I'll be back when it's all done. Like the paint has dried, but it does. I'm sorry if it sounds weird when I'm talking because I have an air in my mouth right now. Well, this is my mom working. See if it works. I'm just using scissors. Sharp scissors. Oh, it actually does. Oops. There you go, guys. Sort of works, but. Thank you for watching, girl. Before I say bye, I'm just going to try it again without scissors. I actually found a tape with that. Sorry, guys, it looks like totally not dry, but it's actually dry. Like, if I want to change it, I'm going to put it on it. So, yeah, I think I'm going to try this. It might work a little bit. Okay, the toothpick doesn't really work as good as the scissors. But it sort of works. But yeah, that was on how to make your scratch art. Like I said, I didn't know if it worked for sure, so it didn't work for me. Now I'm just waiting it up. It doesn't work, so it's no use.